Hello guys, I'm back. It's been a while since I made a soap, and finally yesterday I decided to make one, and I thought of making a March Babies inspired soap, which is the Aquamarine soap. So this is the finished product. So I tried my best to make an aquamarine color, and with the ingredients of this soap, it's actually special because I dilute the sodium hydroxide with rice milk because it is very beneficial into our skin. It has a whitening effect that lightens up scars and dark spots. So why not, right? And then the olive oil that I've used is infused with rose petals that I dried up. So it also has some benefits on our skin. And without further ado, come watch me make the soap.